Okay, everybody. Pretty much what I'm doing right now, this is my deck. What I got is I got three slag storms in it. I got three fireballs. I have three red sun zeniths in it. I got a new addition, three goblin guides. I need one more, really. I have three doom blades in it. One cot. I'm actually looking for two more of these guys. I have two. This is another new addition. Spike Shot Elder. I got three. I have four, but I went down to three for this tournament, and I actually did pretty good. Leatherback Baylocks. I'm thinking about running that three-two for two. I ran them for a while, and after I heard about this Baylock, I got the Baylock. But yeah, I got two Galistas. I got another one that I took out for the tournament. I was running three, and I sideboarded it out, and I just haven't put it back in yet. Because it worked pretty good, so I'm thinking about just dropping the one. So, two Galistas, and three of these Sylvan Rangers. I love this card right here. This card right here, I'm telling you, I don't see how people play a green deck without this card. I just don't understand. How do you play a green deck with this? But, I don't know. This right here makes this and the birds really make my deck go. With this guy, I can actually be like Doom. I can go get any card. I can actually, if I wanted to, I can play with this card here. I can play every card I want, every color. So I can just be like, I can have like one island in here. I'm just saying, and just play her and go get that island, you know. And three landlords. I should be playing four, but for some reason, I took one out for this tournament, and man, it worked for me. So, hey, four, go for the throats. I got four Memnites. Finally got four of them. I gotta say thank the YouTube people, man, because I would not have had them because nobody was trying to trade me. Four Birds of Paradise. And you know, I'm running like 21 land. I actually had one Giant Growth in there and one Tony and the Last Troll, but I wanted to break down to 40 creatures. I think I'm at 41. I had 63 cards. And I broke them down. I took those out. Yeah. Well, that's it, you guys. Comment on the videos. Subscribe. Let me know what you guys are doing.